Look in the camera and say hi.
Kitty. Kitty.
The door to the garage. This here is the kitchen. Over here is the screen-in porch. There's our table. There's the Buford. This is the living room. There's Dad. Tell me I'm wasting film when here I can erase it. Use it over again. Here's the front door. Here's a family room like thing. It's right over there, the door to the garage. Screen and porch. There's Dad. So now here's the hallway. And to the right. This is the bathroom. The shower head that Carl gave us. Hallway again. Take a left. Here's my room. Right here. Where my room was. Here's just my... Right around here was where my computer desk was. And here's my bed. Right over there was my nightstand. Just a drawer right there. I just went up to the outside, facing east. To the backyard, here's my empty closet. My hallway again. Take your right. There was the master bedroom. The bed right there. The bathroom right here. Now right across here is his den. It's a mess now. This little Buford here crying. And with the closed in box, litter box. Focus is bad. And back up here. Here's the hallway again. Here's the chair with couches over there. What'd you say?
We'll call Ella. See if she's done.
Think she's done talking? Here's Dad finishing some loading on the router. Oops.
Good, the floor wants
that up in Lamar in my...
It's Dad. He's hungry. Trying to moot some cereal.
You slept good last night.
Yep.
Go around searching for Jenny or Magic and you zoom in on it.
Okay. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Spectrum here in Philadelphia with tonight's contest between the two greats, Dr. J versus...
Here's Magic eating. See if Richardson won tonight. Just want to look at you real quick. Here's Ayla. Let's look at the football highlights. Ooh, that guy got hammered.
But Andre Williams did get up and he was okay. It was 14-10 Greenville. They were leading. We're in the third quarter now. Here comes North Mesquite. Robbie Vaughn to Jeff Stone. North Mesquite has an outstanding football team after an early problem with Greenville. They come back to win it. They look
it looks like I'm the TV. I'm filming this. It's like I got totally zoomed in.
John Wilson, who made it 7-0 first quarter. This game goes back and forth all the way through the
Here's my filming.
They get tied at 14. Lamar's Kenny Perry takes the pick, cuts back upfield, manages to get in, and Lamar was leading 21-14. Still in the first half, here comes John Wilson again. Game tied at halftime at 21. Look at this final. Lamar falls from the unbeaten ranks, Arlington, 42-20.
Come on, let's see if Richardson won.
4A teams in Texas, Allen and McKinney, both 4-0 going into this one tonight. Matthew Allen here takes the screen pass. This is a junior running back for McKinney, then takes it 20 yards into the end zone. McKinney had a 7-0 lead then. Move the game along into the second quarter, and it'll be McKinney again. They fake the handoff and fake out our photographer, but he picks him up. There he is, J. Bob Harris, who runs in to make it 14-0 McKinney. Less than a minute to play in the first half now. Allen will score. Todd Johnson makes it 14-7.
Well, I'll say Richardson won here.
21 to 3 minutes to play.
Eagles.
It's going to be too dark. It's not
flying.
Can I make a bet?
NFL player strike continues, but the player support doesn't...
There's Dale Brown.
Another 40-year-old.
I think that they see that they won't be playing too many more years. And that if they were to lose their annuities, that...
Magic. Magic.
Because of their ages. And of course, I'm in a different situation being young. And I feel that I'm not going to lose it regardless. One thing, a couple of weeks ago, his rear was you in this...
And Brat is laying on the table, and Ayla lets him. Spy on Jenny. She's so camera shy. There she is. There's Ayla. She wants me to cut it off. One more shot of Madge. Bite. 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 Let me get a little picture of the kitchen here. But there's the living room. The dining room. And here's the kitchen. Here's the washing machine. Ayla's butt that she never uses. And the microwave, you can see it. And here's the kitchen. There's a brat. Today's a Sunday. Eagles in bed. This is just a little rundown of our place here, Carl. And now I'll go show you the Mustang, Carl. So, now we're looking west. There's a store staircase. Now I'll come down. And look. There's Musty. Not for long. It'll be gone Tuesday. Once I get out here, I'll turn around so I can show you the apartment complex we live in. There it is. There's our apartment. It's upstairs. There's a living room window. The second one for Magic and Jenny to hang out. There's my bedroom window. There's Musty. That front spoiler falling off. Let me zoom in on these new tires. I just armor-alled them a couple of days ago. GT Radial Performers. So now let's go take a look inside it. Let me back up a little bit. There's the Musty inside. It's all black, so it's kind of hard to see everything. Interior is almost identical like yours. There's air conditioning. There it is, the hot rod. Musty. Back seat. Folded it down though. The stereo speakers is. Look at the back end. Doesn't look that bad. So now we're facing north. There's an apartment. West, or east. Now facing straight south. About that direction is downtown Dallas. My school. See, now there's east or west, I mean, there's north. My school's right over there, a couple blocks. I'll close it now. Wrong key. Look at where it's gonna be bashed in the preludes. Look at that, Carl. Look at that. Upstairs. Did you read that apartment number? Here you go. Magic. Magic? Come on. That's Magic, Carl. Look at him. Look at him. Magic. Okay, so now here's a pantry. Give him his phone. Magic. Magic. Okay. At least I, well, I pretend like I gave him some. See, he knows it though. So here, I have to really give him some now. There, give him just a little bit to make him think I gave him a lot. There he is. And here's our porch. You can see outside. Those are the apartments out back. Now we're facing east. There's a little school there. You know? Look at him. What did you do outside? Huh? Do you want outside? Magic. Watch. Look at him. See? Nature cat. Well, Carl, that's about it. You probably thought I forgot to make a tape for you, but I didn't. So, I guess I'll stop now, do some homework, and watch some football games.
It's being right.
Uh-huh.
Hi, Jenny.
Of course, the players are not here for that. They're here to play volleyball.
This is the first time that Beaufy BB is ever getting filmed. We've had him for, a week now, Johnny? Where's the auto zoom? Turn it down, Johnny. Isn't it auto focus?
Yes.
It is?
No, it's not.
No, it's not?
Look, check the slide.
Where's it at?
Say.
Auto.
Okay.
Should I put it on push
no.
to focus?
Just leave it. I don't know.
Then how come it goes out of focus when I go really close? It takes a while to adjust. It's not adjusting.
Well, zoom out.
We can only do it so far. Oh, there. Buford. Look at him. Look at that little tail. Do I start roughing him up? He's like a little spider.
Got him trapped.
Oh, look at him look at you, Johnny.
Dangle that thing that's down there. Dangle it. On macro.
What's macro?
Push in the green.
Where? There?
Here. Push it in and turn it.
And turn it where?
Down. Push it in, turn down. Push in the green. There you go.
Okay.
And you have to do it manually now.
Okay.
No.
Right here?
No. Right there.
Here?
Yes.
Oh, there.
Now you got it out of there.
You can only do it into there. Ow! I just want to go film Jenny in. Magic. Oh, magic babies.
I can see Ayla buying that park at the first time.
The solo flex?
Yeah. What kind
of effort you're He's looking at me.
For what level of gain?
He's looking at me. What are you doing?
No human masterpiece was ever created without great labor.
You see his eyes go forth and back.
Ah!
It's not even focusing. Stupid.
He's so good. Then they wouldn't even go on, out on one date. And then she just spent $700 on that for something.
Oh, we got that on tape. All of a sudden. What a baby. Don't, Ayla.
Come on, Bert, turn it off.
No. So we'll regret it when he gets older if we don't.
Oh, just like you'll regret all that other 20... million hours of cat shit.
Oh, yeah, get him on this side. Get him on this side.
Mm-hmm.
Magic's so sick.
Don't lick his butt.
God. He's so gross. It's not even in. There. It's about time this shit thing does it. Magic's doing it on purpose.
Mm-hmm. It looks like little Beaufy bit his tail off.
Mm-hmm.
Did you trim Beaufy's too?
Mm-hmm.
You did?
Mm-hmm. Ooh.
Aww.
Is he crying?
Beaufy. Shayla Murphy,
Colin.
Where?
The Shayla Murphy.
Yes.
One of the big Mika. Names in the sport, if not the big name in the sport, Roddy Jenkins, Roddy Czar. He would be one of the favorites here today. We'll have a featured look at him later in the program, but he may be the one to be.
Roddy
Jenkins, the defending champion this year.
Baby. We'll see, so then 10 years you can see how sick your hair is now. See?
You
still got some hair left.
United States Olympic team. He's the man who's the greatest rider the country ever produced.
Little Beaufy, baby.
But because of Olympic qualification rules, has not been eligible to run before.
It's so gross, you guys. He has his face way up Magic's butt. No, you faggot. God. You're sick.
And hey, look, this is him.
I know.
He had his face crammed way up. Go shove his face
did
really
you
up.
Did you have it on film?
Do it once.
Yes. Go shove his face up his butt real hard.
He'll stay there.
Oh, look at him.
So gross.
Beaufy like biting his ear.
He's doing it right now.
What did
he say? He's trying.
Give him something he can grab.
See, what we should do is have him get his claws out. And then just rake. Rake across his nose. I clawed Magic's nose with his claw.
Claw's butt.
Yeah, that's what we should do.
Carl, do.
Give him hemorrhoids. Look at him bite the flea. Do you see that?
Mm-mm.
Like midnight, how he bite the ticks or whatever.
Mm-hmm. Start doing stuff to him, Carl. Take touch them. They're gross.
They lick their butts and then they lick their bodies, so they got their butt wipe shit all over.
I know.
Stay down.
Yeah.
I did that.
Did you make them climb?
Yeah. They turned around and bit him.
Doing?
I'm trying to have him bite his own tail.
He's smart. He's gotten past that stage now.
Oh.
Look at this. There's one, two, and three.
And this is the cutest little baby Buford.
Make him purr. Damn, Magic, don't touch him, Ayla. Mm-hmm. He's a pervert.
Look.
Him and... There's one pervert, and there's the other one. And there's the cutest cat of all. Better girl. Wait. I'm zooming in on her.
Believe me, if you won't think it's too big.
Oh.
Johnny, there's no such thing as a college that's too big.
Not too big, but big.
Kiki, punch! Her eyes were getting droopy.